When I was really small, my dad took my sister and I to the ocean. I remember being terrified. He said there is nothing to be afraid of. Now, when I go to the ocean, I can hear my dad's voice. I feel at home in the water.